Hello there, I want to talk about our stuff project. Now our goal for this project is to create a resource that anyone can use to find out about different products. We plan to create our own book from the information we find. This book will cover hard to find information about products such as what material is it made out of, where did those resources come from, how is it manufactured, how much does it cost to make, and how much do stores pay for it. This book will be a great resource for shoppers to be aware of where things come from, even students in other economic classes, including college courses, study this sort of stuff and would be very interested to read where our stuff comes from. One of the most interesting things about this is that the information isn't out there right now. You are creating something that hasn't existed yet. I think that's amazing, and something you will be proud of. I'll go more into how we will publish it later on. Just know that we are able to publish it and distribute it for real. So, how do we write a book of information that doesn't already exist? Well, we don't just make it up. We will need to combine and analyze the information that is out there. And it is out there, it just isn't available to everyone, or not everyone knows how to read it. We need to find that information, learn how to read it, and write it so that everyone understands it. And that is called researching. To research means to investigate, or to find, or confirm facts. We will research to find previously unknown facts. Really, we are making new knowledge for the world. When you think about how much information there is out there, and then you think we are finding new information that isn't out there, that is pretty cool. So if we are going to make a book of new facts that most people don't know, will they believe us? We need them to trust our new information. Have you ever heard of something you've never heard before, and you're not sure if you should believe it? Well, it's kind of like that. And there are two big things that we can do to make sure our facts are trustworthy. We need to tell people where we get our information from, and we need to make sure that we get our information from somewhere trustworthy. Telling people where our information comes from is called citing. Later on, we'll go over how we can do that properly and easily. Making sure we get good information is called measuring credibility. We'll go over how to do that later as well. When we put out the new information we find, tell people where we got our facts, and show that our facts are credible, people will be much more likely to trust us. I'm looking forward to working with you on this stuff project and the amazing things that we're going to find out.